Hemoglobin. No, not Hobgoblin. I'm talking about the stuff that's floating around in your blood, not the guy that's floating around trying to attack Spider-Man. Now, don't get too excited, all you vampire facial aficionados. Don't look that one up, by the way.